This is the new 2012 iPilot from Minn Kota. Basically, it's an add-on accessory, or you can buy it in a combo motor. What the iPilot does is uses a GPS antenna to relay the signal to the motor, run off a handheld remote. For 2012, we've updated the remote. It's got a lot slimmer design. The buttons are easier to press, and they're color-coded. We've also added 6 tracks and 6 spot lock locations on here versus 3 spots and 3 tracks from last year.